ultimately, the governor in the last couple of years has really made career technical education a priority of his. And so they've put together in the last couple of years what they've called Leading Idaho Grants that they've provided to both high schools around the state and then also our community colleges. And so the governor was here to visit one of the recipients of that grant, which was the ambulance simulator that he toured and interacted with the students.
These students, they're either headed to med school, nursing, or they're going right into the workforce.
So do you want to help them run a scenario in there?
Sure, I want to drive.
No driving. They can't drive. They're not old enough to drive.
I am.
Yet.
I can drive.
Well, the kids were enthusiastic. That's the most important thing. Whether it was learning to be a ambulance driver or a chef or an engineer.
Take the cursor, put it right on there. Let's close those doors. Oh, Topher, yeah. If you would, please.
Everybody stay back. Very good. Thank you. There you go. You know, advanced manufacturing is something that's near and dear to my heart. And there's a lot of that taking place, whether it be the full engineer or just a technician in a facility that's programming a CNC machine.
How nice is it to have the opportunity to showcase these amazing students?
It's great. And the more exposure we can get on our programs, the more students will want to join our programs.
So many times we make decisions for schools, and when I say we, really policymakers make decisions for schools, but they don't see how that pans out in our schools. This is an opportunity to be able to show what does that really look like, what is that impact on kids, and what is that eventual impact on our community. And so I think we're doing some really good things, and it's fun to be able to show that off.